The Turkish Airlines Euroleague Media Day continues early this week in Zagreb. KK Zagreb, a team making their debut in the competition, spent the morning devoting their time to interviews, photo sessions, presentations, and promotional messages. Following that, the local and national media arrived on court to talk to everyone and to film the end of the open practice session.